Instead, he liked to walk in the woods and play jump rope. He liked to read books and draw pictures. Up. He would go up to the attic and put on costumes. Said his papa, "Don't be such a sissy. Get out and play baseball or football or basketball, any kind of ball." But Oliver Button didn't want to play any kind of ball. He didn't like to play ball because he wasn't very good at it. The last person picked for any team. "Oh, rats," the captain would say. "We have to have Oliver Button. Now we'll lose for sure."
Some kids are good at sports. Some can play. Oliver Button is so ashamed.
"Oliver," said Mama, "you have to play something. You need your exercise." "I get exercise, Mama," said Oliver. "I walk in the woods. I play jump rope. And I love to dance. Watch."
And Oliver began to dance.
Dancing school. "Especially for the exercise," said Papa. Oliver Button got a nice black shiny pair of tap shoes, and he practiced and practiced. But the boys, especially the older ones in the schoolyard, they teased Oliver Button. "What are those shiny shoes, sissy?" they said. "La-dee-doo, you gonna dance for us?" And they grabbed Oliver's tap shoes and they played catch with them. With them until one of the girls caught them. "You leave Oliver Button's tap shoes alone," said the girls. "Here, Oliver. Gotta have help from girls," the boy said teasingly. And they wrote on the school wall, "Oliver Button is a sissy." Almost every day, the boys teased Oliver Button. But Oliver kept on going to this day's dance in school every week. And he practiced, and he practiced. One day, a talent show was announced. "Oliver," said Miss Leah, "there is going to be a talent show in the movie theater on a Sunday afternoon just 1 month from now. I would like you to be in it." I asked her father and mother, and they said it was up to you. Oliver Button was all excited. Miss Leah helped him with his routine. Mama made him a costume, and Oliver practiced and practiced. Stepped into it. Did the beautiful baton twirling, Roxy Valentine! The audience cheered and whistled. Oliver Button tried not to cry. Mama, Papa, and Ms. Leah gave Oliver big hugs. "Never mind," said Papa. "We are taking our great dancer out for great pizza. I am so proud of you." "So are we," said Mama and Ms. Leah.
"Why should I go to school every day? They all just laugh at me
Helpers, we're 100 musketeers.